is a regular feature, as we all know, in Gazelle College. Every semester, we appreciate our toppers. We want to acknowledge their achievements and otherwise kind enough to be with us in this event every semester. And I'm also thankful to Dr. Roma. She's the head of faculty of business faculty for taking the time and coming here this evening. I want to just say a few words for you people, and then that's it, not too much. I know you don't want to listen to me too much. They're very used to it. You see, with ACCA qualification is quite challenging, demanding, and is tough. When somebody passes ACCA with just 50% marks, that is considered as a big achievement. And people appreciate that, celebrate it, congratulate the students who have passed. But in Mazal, Alhamdulillah, our students don't just pass. The list is never ending of the students who have crossed 80%. We have many students who have scored 88%, 85%, 70s. Many students today will award. One student is above 80, and others are above 70, some are above 65%. So it's not just passing. That gives an indication of what kind of quality of education that provide here in Mazan College. And our target is never passing an exam. Our targets are very high, and we work towards achieving those targets. So all the students who are being awarded here, they deserve this. You have earned it, and I hope that the other students, they will also get motivation from this. And next semester, it can be many other students with us standing here and receiving these awards. And one last, just one word for the newcomers. Some of the students here, they've joined ACCA, this is their first semester. I'll just use one proverb: where there is a will, there is a way. What you need to have is a will. And the will we will show you. That is our job. But the will has to come from you. All these students will come here and get these awards. They had the will, and they have been with us since the first level. All these students, they came with us after finishing their school, and I have personally done their registration with the ACCA. So for us, it's a great sense of achievement. We see our students progressing so quickly, so amazingly, with such amazing grades. And for teachers, even nothing, no words can describe this feeling. And we are proud of all of you, and we are proud of the fact that many of our graduates have completed their ACCA studies, and mashallah, they are doing excellent jobs in the corporate sector. I know many students as young as 19 and 20 who have finished ACCA from here, and they are working as trainees and auditors, as senior auditors, junior auditors, and this is an amazing feeling to have as the faculty member and as your teacher. So best of luck for all the students, and please work hard, have motivation and commitment. We are here to support you in every possible way that we can. And I want to personally thank Dr. Maha for taking personal interest to ensure that whatever is required for this qualification, it is available. And whenever I go to her, I never say this in front of her, but today I'll say that whenever I've gone her with any request, there has never been a single incident that she said no. What her philosophy is, do whatever is required to ensure that we provide the kind of education which is necessary for the students to be successful in this challenging and demanding profession. So thank you very much, Dr. Maha, for that. I would request, I'll call the students one by one, they'll come and they will collect their awards, or tell them the marks and the subject as well. First we'll call Zeba Zafar. She has scored 81% marks.